process. And when asked if I've ever taken steroids, I've always said no. I don't touch the stuff, not gonna touch the stuff, never touch the stuff. That was a lie.